Hey, good afternoon, kids. Mr. Packard here, coming at you live on a Friday afternoon. You know, we're coming off of a tough week, and obviously there are a lot of things going on here at Charlton Middle School. You know, we're dealing with social media issues, we're dealing with threats, we're dealing with other things, but one thing always stays consistent. It's who we are and what we're all about and why we do what we do. Everything we do here at school is to help kids become better, stronger, and develop skill sets that make them even more prepared for the next level. You know, we worked through these threats that we had, and I want to tell you what, I'm super proud of all of you. But if you have any questions whatsoever about anything, do not hesitate to speak to anybody on our student support team. And more importantly, come right down and see me if you want to sit down and have a conversation. We're here to make you better. There's no doubt about that. And continue to keep working to be the best version that you can be of yourself. We've got this together. There's no doubt. Hope you have a great weekend. I'm looking forward to seeing all of you next week. Continue the path of doing the great thing.